All right, so we're here at our gate, and our bracket that I had here broke. It's going to be this bracket here, which will slide into this and go around here. So you have these in different sizes. If you have a smaller gate, you could go with a smaller one. My gate's really big, but it's small. The fence is big, the gate is small. So kind of how it works out. So what we're going to do is we're going to get this on kind of like this, and I'm going to kind of get it in this resting mode here, and then I'm going to grab some of the bolts. The nice thing too is this is a carriage bolt, so that means once you get it in there, you don't have to hold on to one side. You only have to hold on to one. You don't have to hold on to both. So it's a little hard because this gate is hanging funny. But we're gonna get it in there, and I want it all the way up. So I want it all the way up against there as best I can. And then the tedious part here is just gonna be tightening this, and it may take a little bit, but we'll get it done. As it gets tighter, I have a little bit less room because I'm trying to keep this straight with the gate. And I want to go as tight as I possibly can because I don't want this slipping. You could use a socket with this. All right, so now we've got that in there nice and tight. It's looking good. The gate's hanging well. And then if I go to open it, we've got a nice smooth opening, brand new hinge there for our gate.